Mass there celebrated at 5 p.m. and another one at 8 p.m. And then on Saturday, there will be a funeral Mass at 10 a.m. to be celebrated by Archbishop Soc Villegas. And after that, we will bring him to Manila Memorial, and that will be where the
There will be an arrival honors for the president. Arrival honors.
Arrival honors and the 21-gun salute,
yes.
And all the honors due him will be given in Manila Memorial after we have laid him to rest. And that is the correct schedule, and yun lang po. It is that simple. Uulitin ko po na bukas at 10 a.m. Ililipat po siya sa Ateneo, sa Jesu. There will be a Mass at 5 p.m. and another one at 8 p.m. On Saturday, may misa po at 10 a.m. And then he will be brought to Manila Memorial to be with our mom and our dad. That is where he will be laid to rest. And doon po ibibigay yung lahat ng mga honors. At gusto po namin magpasalamat sa inyong lahat ulit para sa mga pinakita niyong pakikiramay at pagmamahal sa kanya at sa anong pamilya. Maraming maraming salamat.
Sobrang, makikinig ko.